They say if you see something, say something.
She sees everything.
Yeah.
Advice 6-year-old Cecilia Mancini took to heart Wednesday afternoon, shortly after hopping in her dad's car in the Royal Oak Elementary School parking lot.
I seen smoke coming out of that right there.
Woodbury Fire, this is an all-call.
Smoke billowing out of the roof of Grove United Methodist Church in Woodbury.
And I saw it first.
Observant little eyes leading Cecilia's dad, Angelo, to alert church staff.
Caller reporting the steeple's on fire.
And call 911.
Building is being evacuated.
I said, Dad, why is there smoke coming out of there?
We ran inside and we talked to the secretary and let her know that there was smoke coming from up on top of the roof there. Came running out with us and she seen it and she said, oh, there is a fire there. And our smoke alarms didn't go off.
You show me where your dad was parked.
But fortunately, the alarms of curiosity for this 6-year-old did go off,
yep.
Which church leaders say ultimately helped save their facilities by getting firefighters to the scene fast.
We evacuated the building. I did a final sweep.
And keeping the fire from spreading.
We got it pretty good on that initial knockdown.
An action that for Cecilia can only be summed up in one word.
Happiness.
So the next time you're out and you see something, think of Cecilia.
Keep your eyes open.
And don't be afraid to say something.
That's my little hero right there.
Church officials tell us there was just minor damage in the room where the fire started Wednesday, and they tell us services are scheduled to go on starting this Sunday and throughout the holidays. In Woodbury, Devon Roming, Care 11 News.
Well, Cecilia says when she grows up, she wants to be a police officer so she can help people. Fire marshals are still investigating the cause of that fire.